Yo, what's good? This is St. Joe, SoundsOfGear.com, here with a Machine Pack update, or the NKS packs. So, for those of you that have seen the Nexus and Omnisphere and the different third-party NKS packs I've done, I went through and updated them to include the actual browser previews and arranged them with the banks, so the banks are no longer under the modes, just have the regular banks here. So, it's the site for Nexus. You know, you got the factory ROM, or if you want to go into the ROM extension, or you could just go into all the expansions, and then you get the sub-banks for the expansions, and you got the previews for all that stuff, so if you're going through the browser. It's going to show up. So it just makes it quicker to find the sounds that you're looking for. And obviously, this works in Machine and Complete Controls. So I did it for Nexus and then the Omnisphere pack also. You got those banks if you just want to look at the Omnisphere library or the Spotlight EDM or Atmosphere. You can do that. Serum as well. So, if you want to look through pads, well, same stuff. Obviously, if you load it up, you're still going to be able to control it directly inside a Machine or Complete Control. This one, if you want to just look at the Trilogy library or the extra Bass Legends. Yeah, and you can still load them up. Still going to be able to control them directly inside of Machine, or like I said, Complete Control. But this is just a quick update to show you that if you've already purchased this, you should get an email where you can download the updated version, or you can just go back to your download link and download the current version. It will include all of the previews, so you can listen to your presets directly in the browser. Again, like I said, it has that bank layout, so you can browse your banks directly in here. So again, that's for Nexus, Omnisphere, Trillion, and Serum. Definitely any that I create in the future, I'll try to make sure that they have the browser previews as well as the bank layout and everything like that, as long as it stays compatible with whatever version of Machine is out. So yeah, just NKS inside a Complete Control or Machine. You got those banks now, so it just makes it easier and more in line with the rest of the NKS libraries, and then you get those browser previews. So yeah, of course, these are all available in the Sounds and Gear shop. If you just go to shop.soundsandgear.com, if you go into presets, you'll be able to get directly to the NKS packs. Again, these do work in Machine as well as Complete Control, and you can see on each product what versions of the plugin and everything that you need. But straightforward, these are user patches, so they show up under the user section of the library. And as always, you do need to already own the plugins for these presets to work. So if you own Trillion, Omnisphere, Serum, Nexus, then these will allow you to go through, browse, and pull them up and control them directly from Machine or Complete Control. So yeah, hopefully this helps your workflow. Appreciate the support. See y'all later. Peace.